Do not be fooled by our politeness. Our bows are made of rituals. Death is in our air. And sea and earth. Just remember. We live and we die. We control nothing beyond that.
There's a saying out here, every man has three hearts. One in his mouth for the world to know. Another in his chest, just for his friends. And a secret heart, buried deep, where no one can find it. What kind of man wields power in a land like this? The one who they open, or the one you never see? Will I die here? Likely.
Magaliwa ang momento ka nung inorin niyo bagari siya.
War is coming.
Life and death are the same. Both can have value and purpose.
This is not where we die. We should be corpses, I know. But here we are. My life is mine and yours is yours. If you can't see that, you'll never be free of this prison.
It is you who is imprisoned. Freedom is all you ever live for.
己の務めを果たす覚悟はできておるか?
覚悟はできておりまする。
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path. And the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar. It needs you, Aang.
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path. If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
I chased down every hint of the Avatar.
It's my destiny.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation. I don't want the responsibility.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Tara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
The world needs you. Remember what it is we're really fighting for. The ones we love.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save the world. With my friends.
Card and marriage registration. Something that can make you do married.
Yeah, I guess we're banging.
Make you do right.
They didn't bring up that we'd be paired until the last interview.
It's an old KGB tactic. You draw less attention as a couple.
Very romantic.
What is it that you two do?
We're software engineers. Administer single dose, no casualties.
What?
You think if the company hadn't matched you, you'd be compatible?
You're like sitting baby. Underneath a shelter I made. I made this fire.
I
got you this fish.
Shelter, food, fire, water.
No.
Maybe.
Work, life, romance. They're all part of the same project.
You said you loved me.
Yeah, you did too.
We're about to die.
So you didn't mean it?
No, I do.
That's cool.
Don't do that.
Sorry.
It's just a job. It is not life and death. Do you feel better?
I love New York. I've always wanted to live here. All those lights. Oh, it's magical. Oh, this is my stop.
You know, this is not an Uber.
Yeah, but you were heading up this way. Hi, I'm Elspeth Tassioni. I'm the thingy thing.
The thingy thing?
The outside observer.
I think you should,
Oh my God, I didn't even remember I was wearing that. Wow, what is all this?
A suicide.
I mostly see crime scene photos. This is very different. Better.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't worry, I can see it.
What am I supposed to do with this lady?
City Hall wants her there.
She's easily amused.
What is that, purple?
Looks like it.
She'll get bored and move on.
I'm not sure this is a suicide.
And are you with the police?
I think so. I'm either with the police or watching the police.
The intent is to follow our officers. Instead, they appear to be following you.
We found old Irish deodorant at the crime scene.
Are you trying to sniff me, Miss Tassioni?
You're not a defense lawyer anymore. The truth means putting people in jail.
I have ideas, but no proof.
You've been a very busy little bee.
Buzz, buzz.
She found something that we didn't.
I love playing chess against a good adversary.
Motive. Wow!
Yeah, we did that just for you.
A funny one.
Not as funny as you. I took this job because my work could be all about the truth.
Welcome to New York.
It's one of the great cosmic mysteries. How it is that someone can go from being a total stranger to being the most important person in your life? What do you want to be when you're 40?
Am I allowed to say ripped?
What about you?
I want to do something that actually makes a difference.
Change the world, you mean?
Maybe just my own tiny corner of it.
You have all these people telling you how great you are. You know, smart, funny, talented.
Oi!
I've been telling you for years. So why don't you believe it?
He still mates with Dexter. He's doing all right for himself.
Pizza Express would have been fine.
After we met, I had a bit of a crush on you.
So what happened to it? This crush.
Back in the late 80s, it was all I thought about.
And now?
I thought I finally got rid of you.
I don't think you can. Let's pick up the phone, Emma.
We were Dex and Em, aren't we?
Imagine one selected day struck out of your life and think how different its course would have been.
I miss you so much.
I miss you too, Mama. Will you be careful out there?
Always.
Very happy to be back home. But things are different. I have a piano in my house, and I don't play the piano.
Do you have hallucinations?
Mama?
Yeah.
Astronauts go through things they don't understand.
That's when people come unstuck.
When I was up there, the only thing I could focus on was getting back to my daughter.
I miss you, Mummy. Will you be careful up there?
Mummy, who was that?
That was you and me right before the accident.
That was not me. Mama?
Where is she?
Who? You!
I invented a machine we took into space, and I saw something, but it seems like it doesn't want to be seen.
People see things up there, and when they get back, they go crazy.
This isn't madness. You need to help me. I need to go back to her.
Do I seem the same to you?
I just don't feel like you're my mom.